looking forward to bringing a classical Indian performance back here. I'll be touring with a sitar, tabla, tanpura, a very traditional setup. And it's been a long time for me since I toured globally with a very pure traditional setup. And I feel like I'm playing in a really different way now than I did, say, 10 years ago. I feel like all the non-classical work I've been doing, all the experimental work, doesn't feel separate and distinct from my classical work. It feels like I've really grown and learned a lot by stepping out and doing all of these other things. And now when I play classical music, it feels like my playing's really been enriched by all of those other experiences, and I feel a lot more confident as a performer now, and yet very much able to step back to those classical roots that I learned from my father. So when I play a classical show, it's purely classical, whereas when I do an experimental show, I allow myself that freedom. So it will be very much a classical concert, but I think much stronger playing from me than I brought here before.
Thank you.